Hi everyone, I'm Shamim. Today we're going to talk about four idioms and their backstories. So the first one is let the cat out of the bag. It means actually to surprise someone by letting out a huge secret. The story goes back to old times in medieval ages when they tried to sell small pigs inside bags. And the lid was closed actually, so you would never see what is inside them. Unfortunately, there were some people who defraud other people by putting kittens inside the bag instead of piglets. So when you opened the bag, there were not pigs, there were actually cats. You would be surprised. You could say, well, yesterday Sarah shared a huge secret. She let the cat out of the bag and now everyone knows my secret. I'm not happy. The second one, wolf in sheep's clothing. Well, the meaning is actually a person who's trying to pretend they are good, but they're not. They're lying to everybody. And the story goes back to old biblical times when there were a lot of people who tried to pretend they're good leaders and teachers, but actually inside they were bad, they were liars, and they were frauds. You can say, well, try to change the way you're living your life. You're pretending to be a good person. It's just like a wolf in a sheep's clothing. Try to be a good person, don't pretend. The third one is butter someone up. Well, actually it means to praise someone, to admire someone, to worship someone actually. This story goes back to ancient India. Well, they had lots of gods and goddesses and they used to worship them by offering food, goods, and butter was one of the most important ones. They used to go up to the statues and try to smear butter all over the statues, and this was a sign of worship and loving. Well, you can say, I was trying to get a good grade from my teacher and she was not listening to me. She's so stubborn. So I tried to butter her up by trying to tell her a sad story about my life. The fourth one is pulling someone's leg. Well, it means joking with someone in a very mean way and also teasing them. The story goes back to very, very old times when, you know, thieves and robbers try to literally pull people's legs in the streets so they can fall down and they can attack them easily and rob them. You can say when you're joking with someone, when you're joking with your friend and they're like taking it very seriously, you can say, oh, come on, slow down. I'm pulling your leg. I'm just joking. I'm kidding with you. Well, these are the idioms with their backstories. I'm pretty sure you also have so many idioms and they all have beautiful backstories. I mean, well, all idioms and expressions come with a beautiful backstory. Thank you guys, and I hope they're very useful for you.